when I'm shifting my weight, I'm not trying to go into a racing angle here. So I have on the back the yin ground path, and on the front the yang ground path. Okay, so he's pushing, and once I have the yin ground path, right? The ground vector is there, he can push, he can push, he's not going to push me over, push hard. He's not going to knock me over. But, when you guys go like this, you're still using this back foot, okay? So instead, I have that ground vector, he's pushing, and I have this ground vector. Then I'm going back, I have this ground vector. He's pushing, push, push, push. And then the front ground back. Front ground back. Push, 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 push. Push, push, push. Ground back. Not a shift, not just shifting my weight. Not just shifting my weight. Same thing goes at the end or the first drill. He's pushing. I still have the ground belt. Ground belt. We're going to go home. Back ground belt. Front ground belt. In. So I'm doing my drill. I'm coming in. It's ground vector to ground vector. It's not just weight shifting. Okay? So, you have the other sense. So notice what he's in. We're injecting on me. But I'm going to push this hand to the background. Push. Shift to the front. Front ground. Both hands. Okay? Let's start. So my weight and his energy goes on the rear ground vector. My weight and his energy goes on the front ground vector. And hence the other foot is irrelevant. Okay? But now I'm going to put both of those things plus my projection. I'm ground vectoring into a greater mass than myself. So I let his energy pass through me and vector into a greater mass than myself. So, same thing. I'm not shoving him. He's coming on. These drills is development. My object is not to throw you. My object is to do Kokyu. Hand goes this way, and this hand goes this way. Boom. Thank you. run into me, right? Just condition. Throw. See the difference? I go right into the mass. I'm conditioned. You're the one that's 2K who's doing it. I'm not trying to do that. Okay. I'm just going down. So in Kokyu hole, in my Kokyu nage, it has a Kokyu element, but it also has a yield element. I try to decrease the workload necessary. But in Kokyu hole, I go right into his heaviest part. That's what I'm trying to do. So that's where his mass is on the first one. So that's what I use to cultivate myself. Same thing on the second one. Third one, right into the mats. I don't try to take weight off of it. Go right into it. So this one, it's just gonna go straight in.